Hey guys, we are here to film Cindy Utter's January 2017 Art Challenge. In this month's challenge, she challenged us to use coloring book pages on our art journals. And I thought that was a really interesting idea. I'm taking it a little bit out into left field this time, not super far out. but I do have these little, I don't know what you call them. They're little coloring book bits and pieces. I got them at Tuesday Morning quite a while ago, and I've kind of never done anything with them. They came in a big random assortment pack, and I thought I'd take a few of them, and I don't know if I'm even going to color them in. I actually have some ideas for using them on the page, so I think I know what we're going to do. We're going to give it a shot and see what happens, and I'm going to speed through the process. I'll be, of course, back at the end.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is my take on Cindy's prompt for this month. Use your coloring book pages or elements from a coloring book as maybe a doodle prompt or doodle start on a journal page. That's what I did. That was the idea I had. Especially if you have a lot of them laying around that aren't even colored in yet, which I do. And then I just pulled one element, or in this case, word, out of what I'd created on the page, and that I colored in and made stand out from the background. I love this page. It was simple, it was quick, it was easy, and it was a lot of fun. Turn up the music and just start doodling. Have fun. If you can support my channel, please do that. You can go to the YouTube channel's main page and hit that fan funding button, or better yet, go shop over in my Etsy shop. The link's in the description below. Above all, have a great day. Do something nice for yourself because you deserve it, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.